currently in Paris in the middle of our European tour. We love Paris, of course. I mean, of course you love Paris. It's an incredible city.
I know, we have a lot of like really sort of avid fans from France.
It's always fun when you come to a city that you don't know and have a big crowd show up.
Let myself down each time.
We're on tour. We just sort of started. I mean, we just sort of kicked off festival season with Glastonbury this past weekend, which was unbelievable, sort of dream come true. I feel almost depressed now that it's over. I feel like that was so amazing. How we come back to that? It was amazing.
Paris is our second stop after Glastonbury, and then we head to Amsterdam tomorrow, and we spend a week in Germany. We're playing some shows in Berlin and Cologne.
This is a big deal for us, this European tour, and the festivals are sort of a highlight in between. The live setup was definitely a challenge because Max and I wrote all the music, just the two of us, and so when we were thinking about what we were going to do on stage, and we were pretty sort of confident from the beginning that we were going to put a band around it, that we really didn't want to be just the two of us on stage with a laptop.
And I think we've learned so much about the songs we wrote. I don't know, I feel like with every show, you get sort of this richer understanding of it, and we've improved so much as musicians. So sure split and run. We started out just writing songs for the fun of it. We didn't know each other very well. We didn't really know what we were doing.
I think we've been writing in pieces, and I think we've been sort of very inspired by where we've been traveling to. We're sort of obsessed music listeners, and I think that can't help but sort of shift and morph how you feel about the music that you're making or the music that you want to make.
Well, we weren't really sure where we were going to place anything or what the next sort of steps were until we had a sort of cohesive body of work and four or five songs that we felt like were a good representation of who we are.
Welcome to the inner workings of my mind, so dark and foul I can't disguise.
Our new single is called Think of You.
Think of You is definitely our sort of like purest pop single, and I think we're really proud of that. And I think it's nice to show that we're an alt indie band, but we can still write a smash pop single, we hope. We have really great sort of ambition and aspirations, and so the more we can sort of fuel that fire, the better it's going to be when we get there, I hope.